When we started MGP, we had one clear mission, which was to eliminate kerosene usage from rural India. So our typical customer is a rural farmer living generally in an off-grid hamlet who earns less than a dollar a day. There'll be a family of five or six people, generally, who have kerosene lights for 3 hours a night, and that's what we've come in to replace. We provide high quality lighting on a regular basis. Customers know when they're getting our service, they know what they're getting, and we also provide 24/7 customer support.
Oasis project ke bare mein 2010
we were aware of the Oasis project since 2010 and in 2013 we got this funding through Terry
jisko hum potentially dekh rahe the apni market mein.
Miragaon Power was selected because of their unique techno institutional model of maximizing coverage using affordable microgrids and most importantly with centralized operation and maintenance of all the systems.
So is wajah se hum log unne jo unse funds liye,
with this funding we were able to open up the Laharpur branch. The Laharpur block has around 1,000 villages, out of which we see around 500 villages as our potential market base. Presently, we have covered some 80 to 90 villages. Other than this, we were also able to purchase some new systems and carry out training and capacity building activities.
Currently, abhi around 80 to 90 villages have got chuka hai wahan pe.
Sitapur and Barabanki districts, which are our core area of operations, there's significant demand. In 3 years, we've only managed to impact one-third of Sitapur district. We'll continue to grow in organic fashion. So as we fill up one administrative block with service, we'll move to the next block over. We don't import labor into Sitapur district. We don't bring people from outside UP. We don't bring them even from Lucknow. Our typical employees are our customers, and we put a lot of attention into training those customers and watching them grow with the company.
Along with Miragaon Power, we will keep moving forward. I may also start my own solar shop in the future. Earlier, they used to pay around 60 to 70 rupees a week for kerosene light. So we decided to keep our price less than half of this, and 100 rupees a month was decided. But since I come from a microfinance background, I thought 25 rupees per week would be better than collecting 100 rupees per month.
वीक्स में करते हैं
लगभग बाजार से अगर हम तेल लेते हैं
वी यूज टू स्पेंड 40 टू 50 रुपीज ऑन केरोसिन अर्लियर द लाइट क्वालिटी वाज वेरी पुअर वी कुडंट सिट टुगेदर एंड हैव डिनर अंडर दैट लाइट बट विद दिस लाइट वी हैव नो वरीज We can eat, children can study, and we also get an outdoor light.
द्वारे भी वहाँ बाहर उजेला।
ये जो वन वीक वाला मॉडल था कि एक
द जॉइंट लायबिलिटी ग्रुप और JLG मॉडल हेल्प्ड इन रिड्यूसिंग आवर ऑपरेटिंग एक्सपेंसेस एज वी डिडंट नीड टू डू डोर टू डोर कलेक्शंस इफ समबडी इन द ग्रुप इज अनएबल टू पे इन द ग्रुप कम्स टुगेदर एंड इंश्योर्स दैट टाइमली रीपेमेंट्स आर मेड द JLG मॉडल हेल्प्ड अस इन डिसाइडिंग आवर रूट्स फॉर कलेक्शन एंड कट डाउन ऑन फ्यूल कॉस्ट सिग्निफिकेंटली
पूरा उसका एक पेमेंट रेडी कराएंगे
We have prepared a meeting schedule for the village meetings. The day and time for visiting these villages are fixed according to this schedule.
यहाँ पर हमारे यहाँ लड़का पढ़ा है।
Children from the neighborhood come and study in my house. There is sufficient light for them to study. So this happiness of seeing them study, it's all because of this light, the Mera Gaon power light.
मेरा गांव पावर
से। इनको हम सोलर
पर। Even if we were to uninstall these solar lights today, they would still strive to get one of their own. They are that addicted to solar power.
लाएंगे नहीं तो रह नहीं पाएंगे।
एक होप है कि लाइट
पीपल टुडे हैव बिकम सो यूज्ड टू आवर लाइट्स दैट दे कांट लिव विदाउट देम इवन फॉर अ डे दे हैव गॉट हैबिचुएटेड टू क्लीन लाइट एंड वी आर प्राउड दैट दे आर डूइंग दिस बिकॉज़ ऑफ अस
ये है आदत की दवा नहीं है अमीने डाली है